separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here?
Comrades, it is imperative that... It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged.
use these other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before. Door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open. Just need to find a way to push that truck into the chasm.
Oh,
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions... Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off.
To any who received this message, I will soon be dead, and with me all knowledge of this place.
Cover!
I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Right, that should work. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. That did it. You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You two, I need a...
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt.
Across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Greetings. How did you find this place?
We must keep them away from the Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here.
The Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste. There's still the odd treasure to be had.
Sophia and her warriors have already fought the invaders. She says they're well equipped.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could... really is some... If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
forced me to steal all this shit at gunpoint. No hard feelings.
Grammar is a little crude, but I think it's pointing to a hiding spot.
flat!
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my old antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. This can't be the same place. I was lost in here. I half expected him to still...
When the guilt of working in the gulag...
The old man entering the Vale, lost Fisher, lost Parker, just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse.
Empty gear. Must have walked right past it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the Gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift, I could keep 100 men from one day in the mines. Cut the wiring of a few trucks. There would be no special work projects for another week. I took greater risks. But once I had met your grandmother, I could not return to the sin of ignorance. We knew that the child would complicate our escape. And she hid.
Others are out there. I can hear them, panting. Moment of clarity, but it's slipping, coming less frequently. We're sick, poisoned, something. Doesn't matter. Forgot why we came here. Forgot where we were before. Barely remember who I am. Someone else.
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
It is my great honor to have...
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.